Siap, Samon. Kuya's gonna go back to the uni later this afternoon. But you will go back on non-funeral, you know, Kuya. Yeah, we will let you know, though. Single things is stress. Sometimes I felt they don't know the meaning of stress. Are even though small stuff, they stress. Kuya wanna pick up the boys before he go back to uni. Well, I meant Thomas and Gabriel. He wanna pick them up to the school first. What a good kuya. Ikot-ikot na naman siya kay kuya niya. Hiluto! Hiluyan kuya. Hiluyan kakaikot at hiluyan sa pabango mo kuya. Si kuya yung pabango niya, Diyos ko, umaabot hanggang ano, 3 meters. 4 meters. Yeah, but over ka magpabango kuya. Parang niligo mo na. Close your pit. I mean, ikot talaga siya kay kuya. Hopefully you can help us kuya to ano give mommy and daddy a hand in case that at the time that we move. Video ko mga kapatid para makita ni Luna tong bonding niya in time to kuya pag when she grow up. But this is how I am with kuya. Dito sa kitchen, laruan. Ikot-ikot niya lang. Ganyan-ganyan lang siya. Oh my God. Tantrum na po yan. Diyos ko, hindi niyo magugustuhan si Luna pag nakita niyo nag-tantrum. Ay, nako, nagsisigaw, nagpapadya, kaliliyad. May moment pa na umuumpog pa siya kasi kakaliyad niya. Para siyang yung isda na bagong huli tinanggal mo sa ano kuya sa water gano'n nagpa-plop-plop. Where are you?
Hello.
Yun siya nagtatago kay kuya. Nagtatago siya kay kuya. Kaya maumpog naman sa table ha. Ang harap niya kay kuya.
Hello.
Ngayon kami. You're gonna miss Kuya. Where are you? I can't see you though. And there you are. You hiding to Kuya? Ang gawa mo dyan. Iluyan sa'yo. We're going to mom house kasi nandun si daddy. Siya daw magtula. Si Bobby, ganyan na yan, kuya, next year. No, this year. Bobby. This year. When she having her baby? Did you call her? Yeah. Kaya talaga pagbaba ni kuya. Ay, why are you biting me? Aray, biting me. The bag. Kinagat ako ng bag. It's like I felt something sucking me. It's Lady Luna. Kuya pushing.